Good morning, children. I hope everyone are fine. Okay, so shall we begin? Okay, fine. So in the last class, we studied the order of operation, right? Even I given us some examples in that. That's the order of operation. What is the order of operation here? Board mass rule. B means bracket. O means of functions. D for division. M for multiplication. A for addition. S for the subtraction. That is the board mass rule we studied in the last class only. Right? B means bracket. And O means of function. D means division. Okay? Next, M means multiplication. Multiplication. After that, we saw the addition here. Next one, S means subtraction, right? Subtraction. So board mass rule is nothing but first we have to solve the brackets. After that, of functions. Next one is the division. Next one we have to do the multiplication. After that, addition. Next one is the subtraction. We are doing this board mass rule, right? So next here, we'll solve the exercise number 1.4. Okay, exercise number 1.4. We'll solve the exercise number 1.4. In that first main, first problem, that is 128 divided by 16 minus 8. See here. What I told, first we have to do the bracket problems, right? So here 16 minus 8. Here is the bracket. So first we have to solve the brackets according to the board mass rule. Okay? So in that, first is a bracket. So here bracket is there, right? So solve that bracket first. That is 128 divided by 16 minus 8 is 8. Next, after that, what is there? Division only. But here also only one operation is left here. Only division is left. So we are doing a division. Divide 128 by 8. 128 by 8. 8 1 8 we get a 4 carry 8 6 48. Okay, so that is 16. So 16 is the answer. Okay, like that we have to solve here. First we have to solve the bracket. 16 minus 8, that is 8, and divide this 128 with the 8 number. Okay, we are following according to the board mass rule. Board mass means here first we have to solve all the brackets. Here only one bracket is there. We solve one bracket. After that, what is there? O means of function. Whether here of function is there? No. So here is a not of function. And next, go for the division. Whether here is a division is there? Yes, here is a division is there. So we are doing a division here. Divide this 128 by the 8, we will get a 16. So 16 is the answer here. Getting everyone? Okay, go for the next problem. That is second one. In first main only, second one. What is that second one? 6 minus 8 divided by 4. Okay. So here 6. Again we have to solve the bracket only. First we have to solve this bracket function, right? So 8 divided by 4 is there. Divide 8 by 4. What is the quotient? 2. Right? So write here 2. 8 divided by 4 is 2. Next, 6 minus 2 is 4. Only this much is the answer. Okay, next go for the third one. What is the third problem? 17 plus 45 divided by minus 9. Okay, that is equal to 17 plus 45 divided by minus 9 is nothing but a minus 9 only. Okay, so what we have to do here? Here division is there. It is a bracket only. So here in bracket no operation is there. Only minus 9 is the value in the bracket. Only that much is the answer for that bracket. Okay. So here it, what we have to do?
Off. Off is not there in this problem.
So let's go for the division.
Whether division is there?
Yes, here is the
division.
So we have to divide 45 by the
minus 9. Divide 45 by minus 9.
Do the division now. That is here 17 plus 45 divided by 9. What is the value? 9 5 are 45. But here minus 9 is there. So that's why we are putting a minus sign. That is minus 5 here. Okay. 17 next. I'll write here. Okay. This, that is equal to 17 plus, see here. Plus into minus what? Plus into minus is minus. So it will become a minus 5. 17 minus 5 is 12. So 12 is the answer for the third question. 12 is the answer for the third question. Okay. Now we move to the fourth one. Fourth one. What they given fourth one here? 3 into 8 plus 6. Here no brackets, no off functions, no division. After division, what is there? Multiplication. So do the multiplication first here. Multiplication. 3 into 8 is 24 plus 6. Answer is here 30. Next fifth one. Okay, all are easy only. Just go with this board mass rule. Then it will be a very easy for you people. Okay. So next is a 12 plus here 5 minus 7. Next into minus 3. Okay. So what we have to do here? First we have to solve the all the brackets. That is 12. And here 5 minus 7 is what? 5 minus 7. 5 minus 7 is minus 2 into minus 3. Okay. So next, here in the bracket, no number is there. Okay. Only one number is there. That is the answer for that bracket. So next, we have to do the multiplication. Multiplication means minus 2 into minus 3. Minus 2 into minus 3 is what? 2 into 3 is 6. And minus into minus is plus. So the answer will be 12 plus 6. What is the answer? 18. 18 is the answer. Last answer. Getting everyone? Okay. Next one is a, we'll do the here. Sixth one. Okay. What is that sixth one? 55. 55 into minus 50. Next, sorry, minus 5. Plus 80. Divided by minus 10. Okay. See here. 55 into minus 5 plus 80 divided by minus 10. Here is the multiplication is there. Here is the division is there. Then what we have to do here? We have to do the first division. So go for the division. That is 55 into minus 5 plus divide 80 by minus 20. 80 by 20, that is 24 is 80, and here minus sign is there, so that's why in quotient we have to get the minus sign only. So here that is minus 4. Next multiply. Okay, so we, after that division we have to do the multiplication. So do the division, sorry, do the multiplication. That is 5, 5 is 25, 2 carry, 5, 5 is 25 plus 2 is 27. 27, and what is the sign here? Minus sign. Okay. Here plus into minus is minus 4. Next, both are minus. Both are minus means we have to add the numbers and put the sign of the greater number. So here sign is negative only, and but we have to add the two numbers. That is 279. Answer is minus 279. Okay. Next one. Go for the seventh question. 14 into minus 5 plus 22 into 3. plus 22 into 3.
14 into minus 5 plus 22 into 3.
Here, first we have to do the multiplication only. So here also do the multiplication, here also do the multiplication at the time. Okay. That is 5 over 20, 2 carry, 5 under 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. What is the sign here? Negative sign. Next plus 22, 3 is 66. Here minus is there, here plus is there. Then what we have to do here? We have to do the subtraction. If there is a 1 plus and 1 negative, then we have to do the subtraction. And we have to put the sign of the greater number. Okay. So here greater number have the negative sign. Then answer will be always negative only. 70 minus 66. Subtraction is, if you subtract the 66 from the 70, what you will get? 70 minus 66, what is the answer? 70 minus 66 is 4. Okay. So minus 4 is the answer here. Minus 4 is the answer. Only finished. Again 8th one is there, right? Right, 8th one here. First main, last question. First main, last question. Minus 11 into minus 5. Next one is a here minus 18 divided by 9. They just told the question, simplify the following. Like that they will give. Simplify the following. You have to simplify all the do the operation. You have to get the only one answer here. That is the simplification. Okay. So here what we have to do here. Here only minus 5 is there. Okay. Here division is there. So one number is there means still don't think about this bracket. Okay. This is the answer for that bracket. Next go for the division. Our function is not there. Then go for the division. Here division is there, right? So do the division now. That is minus 11 into minus 5. 9 by 18. What is the answer? 18 by 9. Sorry. 18 by 9. What is the answer? Divide 18 by 9. 9 to the 18. So answer will be here 2. So next, after division, what is there? Multiplication is there. So here multiplication is there, right? So do the multiplication now. Minus into minus is plus. 11 into 5 is 55. Minus 2. That is 53. What is the answer? 53 is the last answer. Okay. So we completed now. That is the first main completed. Now we will go for the second main. Second main also simplify. Same problems. Everything is same. Okay. Don't worry. Just follow this that board must be. Then it will be an easy code. And don't get confused. First, after seeing a problem, first we have to think that whether it has a bracket. If it is not having a bracket, then go for the OR function. Whether it has a OR function, we have to check. Okay? So if there is a not OR function, then go for the division. Whether it has a division. If division is there, then do the division. Okay? If it is not there, then go for the next multiplication. Okay? So, if multiplication is there, then do the multiplication. If it is not there, then go for the next addition. Okay? Addition is there, then do the addition. If it is not there, then go for the subtraction. Like that, we have to solve the all the problems. Only that much is there. If you are perfect with the signs as well as the addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, then it will be easy for you. You know, if you know the multiplication, addition, subtraction and division properly, then it will be easy for you. Otherwise, it will be difficult. Okay? So, next we will solve the second main problems. That is, that first one is 8 square bracket and 2 minus 3 common bracket it is plus 4 into 3. Square means we have to solve the brackets first. Whatever it may be, it may be a square bracket, it may be a flower bracket, it may be a common bracket, it doesn't matter. What is their rule? Bodmer's rule means first we have to solve the all the brackets. Okay, with whichever it is, it doesn't matter here. Only we have to solve the all the brackets first. That is here 2 minus 3. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Plus 4 into next step is 8 minus, minus 1 plus 2 plus 12 is 11. Next here 8 minus 11, that is minus 3. Minus 3 is the answer.
Getting everyone? See here, they given here square bracket. Don't feel as it is a difficult. Okay, only square bracket is given. Nothing much that. What is our aim? First, our aim is to find the this bracket values. So in that bracket, again one common bracket is there. So I just solve that bracket. Here 2 minus 3 is a minus 1.
Next, multiplication. So that is a plus 12. Okay. Next square bracket, same like that only. Minus 1 plus 12 is there. Means we have to subtract the numbers. And 12 minus 1 is 11. Right. So here 11 is a positive value. And here is a negative sign. Plus into minus is minus. So it will become a minus.
Then 8 minus 11 is
minus 3.
Because bigger number is minus, it containing a
negative sign. So that's why we are putting here a negative sign.
Getting everyone?
Okay, go for the next problem, that is second one. We'll do the second one now. Second one. AB minus 4 plus 7 divided by 11.
Second one, right?
Yeah. First, we have to do the addition. Means bracket we have to solve here. That in bracket, that is the addition is there to that one. Okay, so here AB minus 4 plus 7 is 11. Division 11. So after that bracket, division is there. Do the division. 18, 11 divided by 11 is 1, minus 1. Answer is 17. Answer is 17. Okay. Go for the next one. Third one. That is 5 minus 10 into minus 3 minus 5. Plus 20 divided by minus here. Okay. In bracket there will be a common number is there. So it doesn't matter. Then go for the next one. Okay. That is a division. Here division is there, right? So do the division first. 5 minus 10 into minus 3. And here minus 5. 20 divided by minus 2 is 20 divided by 2, minus 2, that is a minus 10. 2 tens are 20. So minus 10 is the answer. Minus 10. For this division, minus 10 is the answer. Next, after division, what is the multiplication? So do the multiplication here. Here also minus, here also minus. Minus into minus is plus. 10 into 3, 30. Next, minus 5, minus 10. Same, right? Like this. Okay. After multiplication, what is the addition? So do the addition here. 5 plus 30 is 35. Minus 5 minus 10. Okay. Next is a subtraction is there. Do the subtraction. 35 minus 5 is 30. Next minus 10. Again do the subtraction. Answer will be 20. So answer is what? 20. Like that we have to do the problems here. Fourth one. Now solve the fourth one. Fourth one. What is that they given here? 3 minus 1 by 2 of 1 by 2 of 4 plus 25 divided by 5. Okay. So here first solve the bracket. Here no brackets are there. What is the next? Off function. Off function is there. Off means what? We have to put the multiplication symbol for off function. So we are solving off now. 1 by 2 off means 1 by 2 into 4 plus 25 divided by 5. So we are solving the off function only. 1 by 2 ones are 2 twos are. So answer is minus 2 plus 25. 5 divided by 5. After of function, division is there. So do the division now. That is 3 minus 2. 25 divided by 5 is what? 25 divided by 5 is 5. So write here 5. Next. Okay, here this one we have to write here. Okay, all the positive values write the one sign. After that negative sign value what to write? That is 3 plus 5 minus 2. Minus 2 I am writing here, plus 5 I am writing here. Because this is 3 is also positive and it is also positive. That's why I am taking a one side. Okay, so next 3 plus 5, that is 8, minus 2. Next answer is 6. 3 plus 5, 8, minus 2. 8 minus 2 is a 6. Getting everyone? Okay. Next one. Yes, fifth one. Minus 3 into minus 6 minus 24 divided by 12. Okay. So here we have to do the division first, right? So minus 3, write like this only. Minus 6 minus 24 divided by 12 is 12 to the 24. So the answer will be 2. So next is the multiplication process. Do the multiplication. Minus into minus is plus. 6 is 18. Minus 2. 18 minus 2 is 16. Okay. So what is the answer here? 16 is the answer. Next one. Sixth one. Do the sixth one. Sixth one. 3 into 5, 3 into 3. 3 into 5 and 3 into 3 divided by 2. Right? So we have to solve the first bracket. That is 3 into 5 is 15 minus 3 into 3 is 9 divided by 2. 15 minus 9 is 6 divided by 6 divided by 2 is 2 is the 6. That is 3 is the answer. Okay. So second main also completed. Now we'll go for the third main. Okay. Start with the third main. First one. Third main, first one. Third main, first one. Simplify again. That is 21 minus 27 divided by 3. And here plus 12 into minus 1. 12 into minus 1. See here. First we have to do the division. 27 divided by 3. 21 minus 27 divided by 3 means 3 9s are 27. So answer is here 9. Plus 12 into minus 1. Next one we have to solve the multiplication. That is 12 into minus 1, that is minus 12. 12 on the 12 only, but plus into minus is minus. Okay. So next thing is subtraction. Minus 21 minus 9. What is the value? 21 minus 9. That is 12 only. Right? 12 plus 9 is a 21. Next here also minus 12 is there. Means plus 12, minus 12, get cancels, only left with the 0. So 0 is the answer. 0 is the answer. Getting everyone? So next go for the second problem. Second one. That is minus 21 and plus minus 42. Divided by minus 3 into minus 1. Okay. So minus 21 here. We have to divide first, right? 42 divided by minus 3. See here, minus 42, minus 3. So divide with the minus by minus means it will become a positive only. So just write the 42 divided by 3. What is the quotient? 42 divided by 3 is 3 1 the 3, 1 carry, sorry, 1 less, 3 4 the 12. It is a 14. Next into minus 1. Okay, so after that we have to do the multiplication. After division there will be a multiplication is there. So do the division, that is minus 21 into, sorry, plus 14 into minus 1 is what? Minus only, minus 14, right? Minus 14. So it is also minus 21, minus 14. What we have to do? Both are minus means we have to add the values and put the sign of a negative only. So write negative and 21 plus 14 is 5 here, 3. So 35 is the answer. 35 is the answer. Okay? Next, go for the third one. Third one is 105 divided by 7 here, minus 7, minus 5 into 6. First we have to do the division only. So plus into minus, and quotient will be always minus only. 7 on the 7, 3 left, so 7, 5 the 35. Minus 5 into 6. Okay. So here minus 50. Minus 5 into 6 is minus 30. So here both are minus and we have to add the numbers. Minus 50, minus 30. What is the answer? Minus 45. Okay. Go for the next problem. Fourth one is minus 45 into minus 1 plus 72 division minus 2. Here first we have to solve the brackets only. Okay. So here bracket is only one number is there, but doesn't matter. Divide this value first. 72 by minus 8. 8 times the 72, and here is the minus sign is there. So that's why quotient will be a minus only. So it is minus. After division, we have to do the multiplication. Minus into minus plus 45 into 1 is 45. Next here, minus 45 minus 9 is 36. Getting everyone? Okay. Shall we do fifth one now? Okay, fine. This was the fifth one. Fifth one is 65. Divide minus 13 plus 7 minus 72 divided by minus 8. Okay. So here what we have to do? We have to do the division at a time. 65 minus 13 is minus 5. 13 is 5 is 65, and here minus sign is this, so that's why I am putting a minus sign. Next plus minus 72 minus 8. Both are minus. Both are minus means the quotient will be the positive only. So plus 8 9 is 72. So answer is here 9. Next plus 9 minus 9 minus 5. So here we have to do the subtraction. 9 minus 5 is 4. Positive only, because the greater number having here positive sign. So the answer is only 4. Getting? Okay. Next do the last one. Last problem of the exercise number 1.4, that is 1 by 2 of 12 minus 12 divided by 8. Okay, first we have to do the op function, that is 1 by 2 into 12, 2 1s are 2 6 are minus 12 divided by 3. That is here 6 minus 12 divided by 3. After do the division. That is 3 4s are 12. 6 minus 4 is 2. So 2 is the answer. Getting everyone? Half means multiply 12. 2 1s are 2 6 are. So 6 here minus 12 divided by 3. After half function, you have to do the division. 3 4s are 12. 6 minus 4 is 2. Getting everyone? So this is a very easy problem. So homework is solve the exercise number 1.4 in your HW. You have to solve in a
HW 1.4. That is a homework for you. I hope everyone understood these problems. Okay, these are very easy. Next, we'll solve that exercise in the next class. Okay, till that, be safe in your home. Thank you, everyone.